We are massively in credit. We do not owe any dime. Yet we are being portrayed as debtors. The issue of the ownership of this property is before the Lagos High Court. In the said court, AMCON, through its predecessor in title, GTB, claimed that the property had been sold to a red company for 6.5 billion. If, as claimed under oath by GTB and AMCON, this property has been sold, how then was GTB able to transfer the property already sold to AMCON? This is monumental fraud and executive recklessness by AMCON.